What's up guys, this is Nitin and you're watching Tech Ocean. It is quite obvious guys, whenever you are connected with your Wi-Fi, you freely surf through the internet. But whenever your Wi-Fi is not with you, you need to pay for the data charges for the surfing the internet. We wish that we could save all the pages we want to visit when it was connected to Wi-Fi and surf these web pages offline. Now you can. Let's see how. First, go to Play Store and download this app, Offline Browser. Once you are done with that, launch it. See, currently I am connected to Wi-Fi and I will try to save the website I want to visit offline later. Now you have to add the website you want to visit. Provide the link in the text box. You can also give the name for the website so you can keep the track later. Now there are some important options to try. First of all, whether you want to download the images or not. For example, if you want to read some articles, probably you don't need images. But if you are planning to check some latest movies or some website which contains images, you may opt this option. Well, this is all up to you. Next one is that whether you want to download multimedia and flash content. Now this is interesting one. This options lets you decide the maximum depth of the link, that how much in the depth you want to visit that website. youtube.com/techocean/videos. The maximum depth of the links will be 2. So how much depth or sub URL you want to download. So that is decided by this option. You can leave these options like the way they are. Some websites redirect you to some other website. If you allow this thing, you can tick this option. This one is also important, user agent. For which browser, this offline browser will use as an interface. I use Chrome a lot, so I will select this one. Now you are good to go. Click here and you can see this download progress in percentage. It will take a while. I won't waste your time. I have downloaded this website, santawanta.com, which is for movies. Now I will disconnect my Wi-Fi so that I can show you that it could be used as offline. So you can see there is no internet connection, no Wi-Fi, no data, but this website has been stored as offline along with all its links. So you can see all the images as I selected the option to download these images. You can click on different links to check if they are working. I think they are working fine. So that was all in this video guys. If you like this video, keep motivating me by clicking subscribe button. I will see you in the next one. Sayonara.